So we're going to record how we put the snaps on, because for me to push it on with my fingers, it's not very easy for me to do. So we came up with a tool that we can use to do this with, and it's actually this tool here.
It's a 5/16 socket on a 1/4 inch drive handle.
So. And it works really well. You just push it on here and you can, it saves your fingers. And you can usually hear it snap in. And we'll do one more. There, works really nice.
Easy peasy.